Let the battles begin. The TV show BattleBots returns to ABC and Channel 13 this summer. And Ashley Dorsbach is here to tell us about some RIT students who will be very much a part of it, Ashley.
Well, Don, in just 3 weeks, Blind Side Robotics will be in L.A. for the taping of the competition. And they're excited to be a part of a show they grew up watching and one that actually shaped their current career paths. It's crunch time right now for Bennett Wong and the rest of Blindside Robotics at RIT.
A lot of sleep loss, but we found it a lot of fun.
The team is putting the finishing touches on their combat robot, the one they'll soon be taking into battle.
You know, every day it's stressful, but at the end of the day you're like, I'm going to be on BattleBots.
Blindside Robotics was one of 400 teams to apply. They're one of four all-student teams to make the cut and have just days left to finish.
And when they're not in the classroom, this is where the team is spending countless hours, making sure everything is right and getting everything done in time for that April 5th send-off date.
We have mechanical engineers actually, you know, machining the metal, building the robot, designing the robot. And then we have electrical engineers, and then there are people like me who are working on the code, so making sure all of our systems run nominally.
They'll be going up against professionals in the tournament-style competition, but say they're ready. More than half of the team has experience competing in the U.S. first robotics during high school.
We understand that if we were trying to counter someone, it's not just trying to counter the idea. It's being devil's advocate and making the design even better so that, you know, later on in the process, we definitely will not fail.
And while they couldn't show us what they've been working on...
Yes, each one of these is an individual part that's going to be on the robot.
They are sharing a little bit of what we can expect.
A spectacle is a good way to say it. I mean, we have a lot of tricks up our sleeve, and we plan on utilizing them as best as possible.
I have to admit, I was a little bummed I couldn't get a sneak peek, but building a combat robot, as you can imagine, is pretty pricey. The team says the university has helped them, and they've also been paying out of pocket for some of the expenses. You can check out that finished product this summer on BattleBots. It'll air right here on 13 WAM ABC. Don?
All right. Can't wait to watch that. A lot of us will be looking at it this summer. Thanks, Ashley.